Merhaba from Damascus, Syria. So this is our collaborative artwork to represent hope and healing during the time of the pandemic. We are making the acrylic pouring art form through the process of putting our prayer intentions of hope for the paint, and each one has a representation regarding the color that they choose. I have the color white here to represent how the hearts of those who are helping have purity, and that we're rejoicing in the hope that we're able to help each other, even during this time of the pandemic. Thank you very much for always helping the Philippine Embassy in Damascus, Syria, in everything that we're doing now in our anti-trafficking programs. The shelter called the Filipino Workers Resource Center is a place for our distressed overseas Filipinos to come and seek protective custody in their violent and abusive situations. Okay, so the next one. So let's choose Isama Huran.
Isama, can you
pour up? Then explain why you chose purple.
Because the purple represents youth, spirituality, enthusiasm, and creativity.
Salma is putting purple right now. Salma is a local hair translator. She's also working with us. Next. We have Ramsey Habash.
Hello everyone. I chose this color, the gold one, because it describes also the importance of the woman, same with the importance of the gold.
So Ramsey Habash is our local hair translator and also working as our AD and assistant. Thank you. Next we have Raed Hamad.
Hello, I chose the green because it's much of the color of the Mother Earth, and we all came from Earth and we belong to Earth. So I hope everything will be green in our lives.
Ryan Hawa is our local hair translator as well. Next is Ate Maymay Sheila Dominguez.
I choose green, community, peace, respect.
Thank you, Ate May. Ate May is one of our local hair. Is Justine Llarena.
I chose green because green represents healing, life. I realized during the time of pandemic that life is really very important for everyone.
Thank you very much. Ate Kathleen is our secretary to the Head of Post, cultural assistant, and our information officer. So next we have Ms. Jacqueline Arago Esquerra.
I chose purple because this represents loyalty. And I want everyone who will be in the shelter to feel that they are blessed.
Thank you very much. Ms. Jacqueline Esquerra is our finance officer. Next is Mr. Aristotle Florentino.
I choose red. It represents love and bravery.
Mr. Aristotle Florentino is our communications officer. Is Mr. Sami Kawas.
Hello everyone, I chose red today because this color represents love, and also it represents the start and the struggle that we all went through throughout the pandemic. To remind us to always stay hopeful, even with all the struggles that we go through.
Mr. Sami Kawas is also our local hair translator.
chose the gold color because I want everyone in our life really expensive like the gold.
Thank you very much and God bless you.